I'm going to do it. I'm uploading that to you. Okay, that's killing me like a motherfucker. You got the rain, huh? Now, let me get my phone for you, so I can help.
Oh my god.
What?
RIP to the boy.
You ready, Kenny? Kenny?
I got you. That is.
Kenny, come on, man.
I'm gonna get asleep. As soon as I got to go.
The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. Introducing first, representing 3MB from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 224 pounds, the future Johnny Markentown.
This right here is a no-nonsense superstar.
More like a no-respect superstar. They should thank the higher-ups once in a while.
Don't you call yourself the savior of misbehavior.
This isn't about me. That's neither here nor there, Cole.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and
and representing 3MB from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original gangster, Luther Sweetness.
Oh, the swagger, the boasting, the downright arrogance of this athlete. Honestly, it's more than I can bear.
I know it's me. I'm known to have long MCC, but damn. You can only MCC that got that wrong. Hell.
Honey Nut Cheerios, I said, right? Pops. Pops are on you.
What do you know about that, sir? Tried too hard. He did. He went to the point to create a whole suit and call himself the boss on the way to the ring just because he owned the lead. He's really playing the part.
So you got 10 bucks on Cash App?
I just spent my 10 bucks on getting this bag a week. I'm sorry, man. I swear I don't have it. You see what that means?
Everything
in this match is legal. Oh, dude, I'm fighting right now, bro.
takes them, you won't miss any of the action. And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
You serious? They really wasn't ready for this.
My bad.
I took a bullet, do something.
I reversed that shit too. Bitch.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. Owning the fucking ring.
Come on.
Don't forget, falls count anywhere, y'all. Watch each other backs. Oh, I'm about to have him.
My shit lagging.
Get him, Corey. Pin his ass or something. Pin him on the fucking floor.
Oh, shit. I did not mean to do that.
Fucking used it. What were you doing, buddy? Ref, you right there! Got him out first. Hey, come on here. Well, damn. Well, I said we would go attempt. That was an attempt. And, you know, oh well.
These niggas pinning off normals. It's crazy.
Damn.
Try to steal my finishers, jump on my ass.
They would have given him MLW. Look what happened.
Now, these niggas is pinning off normals. It's so crazy.
Man,
look at y'all. Look at you. Look at you, bitch. How you want to steal finishes or I'm about to steal you? Oops.
Nah, we going bear shot. Nah, let's embarrass them a little bit.
Hold on, I got you. Go ahead. Hey. What's up, man?
Hey, Corey, give me a table.
I got you. I got you. Ooh.
Got to give you a table. Damn. Oh, we
dude,
I have the least health. The least amount of health. Damn. We're gonna have some fun with you. Damn!
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables. This is insane. You can't do this.
Damn, Kenny! Kenny! Well, shit. Well, woo! Oh. Hold on, let me get that thumbnail. Hold on, let me get him. Damn. Kitty, y'all. What?
We just hey, you know what time it is.
We just, you know what, Kenny. Don't do it, Kenny. Don't do it, Kenny.
Hold on, you know what time it is. Nah, flip over, bitch. You go first. Oh.
No, we'll go outside. We'll go outside.
Watch this. Hold on.
Motherfucking yeah, prison yard stump, bitch. Motherfucking respect my house. Respect my house. Damn. He said fuck your yard. He said fuck your yard.
And done, two more times.
Damn! Corey, you dirty. Corey, you dirty? That's dirty. That's dirty as fuck. That's dirty. Y'all bug. Damn! Shit! Hey, I ain't hit no damn! What? You know they ain't gonna do this much no more. He said, okay, man, just end the fucking match.
No, come in.
Oh, shit! Damn!
I'm gonna tap his ass out. All right.
Come in. I'm not done with him.
Who fucked up? You know what? You know what? Just personal. Get out the ring.
Just. He just teed off on that air.
Oh shit! I love.
Before you tap that nigga out.
Hold on. Let me get one move in. Hey, you know what? This for MLW.
No, we all want the match over.
You know we. Damn. Just end the match, Kenny. End the match, Kenny. Tap that sumbitch out. You tap that sumbitch. Damn.
Fuck. We gotta beat his ass till I get my signature again.
Hold on. Damn. What? Oh, shit.
Nah, that's not like those. Damn.
I mean, so much. I should have been like, so much for all that fucking talk. Corey.
Hold on, yo. Y'all stop out the rain. Let me get the 1v1. Okay. That works too.
Hold on. Wait. Hold on. Wait a minute. Damn it. Let me get mine in. Mark it down. I'm good now. I'm cool.
Bitch, I'm good now.
I'm cool. This is fucking for me, bro.
All right.
hey, look, cocky shit.
All right, hold on, I'm gonna come with you. I just want to tap this nigga out.
Don't look like you're gonna be able to do that.
You're back. Get that nigga hurt, y'all.
Hold on, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Fuck it. This is manslaughter right here, man. This is mandatory manslaughter.
You gotta jump that nigga. Why he's jumping that nigga?
Get that nigga kid. Damn! Alright, that's end the match, damn it. End the fucking match.
No.
End the match, Kenny.
No, my signature is almost here.
You motherfucker, just... You know what? You a whole bitch. End the fucking match, Kenny.
Okay, I'm about to end it.
Go.
He ain't gonna use it. He talking about never again, y'all, with the bullshit.
I told the motherfucker. That wasn't no bullshit, though.
He talking about never again with y'all bullshit. All right, I'll be back. I'm about to go to the start.
So hit that. That's funny. That's great.
I waited for a long ass time to fuck you up, bro.
He said that.
I'm about to upload this match.
Just call it how it is.